tell you who I did like watching though, man. When I was a kid growing up, it was Julio Cesar Chavez. Cause he was bad. My dad used to, oh, mijo, ven, mira. Así tiras putazos en la escuela. He didn't tell me to, mijo, when he punches and he spins his fist like that, mijo, he breaks them from the inside of him. And I was like, wow. But one thing used to piss off my dad, man, it used to piss him off, that after a fight, when they would interview him, the translator would never say what Chavez was really saying. Like, sir, what happened? What happened in the fight?
Pues, solamente quiero decir que. No, pues, que chingue su madre. Este pinche mayate, yo. Yo vine aquí a boxear y este güey tirándome los huevos. Y no. No, yo no peleo así, no, dile que se vaya a la verga.
Sir, what did he just say?
Well, he said that he had a good fight going into the first round.
And that he feels that the black guy was a good contender.